because the boys are all here. It's lovely, yeah. Lovely.
Are you a little bit like their mum, do you feel, when you're at these sorts of events?
No, not after what they sort of did. But Dean, Johnny Harris, who plays Dean, yeah, I still feel like he's granny.
So tell us about your character. Who do you play in this film?
I play Dean's nan. She's a very ordinary woman who's loves her grandson, thinks that he's wonderful, has no idea that actually he's not a very pleasant character at all, and all what he's into. She has no idea. And when she invites his so-called friends in, who she thinks are his friends, his army buddies, which they're not, they're his enemies, and she brings them into her house. So she sort of innocently sets him up for his downfall, really. So it is a boys film, but it's so exciting. It's a real fast paced little British thriller.
So is it different working with a cast that's mainly male?
Yeah, it is. Yeah, of course it is. Yeah, you know. I mean, you know, it's good and bad, but they're great boys. I mean, I really liked all of them. Yeah, really lovely. Yeah, I had a great time.
What's it like working with James?
James McAvoy?
Yes, in particular.
Lovely. No, and I worked with James years ago. We did Lorna Doone together years ago when nobody sort of ever heard of anybody. And to watch him grow, and it's wonderful. Yeah, no, he's great. He's a great boy. So I've known him from when he was quite young.
So naturally, playing the grand role must come so easily to you, and you've seen some of these guys grow up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. No, yeah.
And what else is up, sort of on the radar for you? What's coming up?
Oh, at the moment, I'm working and rehearsing with Mike Lee on his new film. So, but that's early days yet. So, we don't start filming until May. So.